Hello, my name is Nikith. I am studying in NITK Surathkal. This project is a model of RFID based access control system which makes use of EM18 reader module which reads the given RFID tags and says whether the person has access or he does not. So let us start testing our model. The LCD displays the company name and the details of what to do. So let's start by scanning one of the RFID tags in front of the reader module. The access is denied for this person. It is being displayed and the buzzer gives a beep saying that the person has no access, so this person won't be able to access and go inside. So let us check by swiping a card which has access. So let's do it. Sorry, see, this person has access. It displays the name of the person and the access is being granted. So the gate opens through a motor, waits for a while and it again closes, so the person can have access and go inside. So this is how RFID based access control systems work. These can be used for security purposes. Thank you.